What is up? It's Riley, and today I'm going to be doing kind of like an everyday makeup routine for like school and just like the weekends and stuff when I'm not doing anything. So yeah, I haven't uploaded a video in a while, but I'm gonna try to like upload more videos, and like I'll have a spring break video of like a collage of what I did, and I'm going a lot of places this summer, so there will be a lot of videos in the summer. I have storage now and GoPro and everything, so I have like a lot of space to film and storage and such. So yeah, that's that. I'm so excited to start filming more videos for you guys, and I want to film more videos, but I don't know what videos to film. So the videos that you guys want to see me make, comment down below and I will make them. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe. So let's just go ahead and get on with the video.
Shimmering light, my head grew heavy and my sight grew dim. I had to stop for the night. There she stood in the doorway. I heard the mission bell, and I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven or this could be hell. Then she lifted up her candle and she showed me the way. There were voices down the corridor. Boys that she calls friends, how they dance in the courtyard, sweet summer sweat. Some dance to remember, some dance to forget. So I call up the captain, please bring me my wine. He said, we haven't had that spirit here since 1969. And she said, we are all just prisoners here of our own device. And in the master's chambers, they gathered for the feast. They stab it with their steely knives, but they just can't kill the beast. Last thing I remember, I was running for the door. I had to find the passage back to the place I was before. Anytime you like, but you can never leave.
If you were falling, then I would catch you. You know. good morning. And you take me the way I am. If you are chilly, here take.
So that was the video. If you guys like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Make sure to comment down below video suggestions and subscribe. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.